28. I walked every day. Had no car, but I still went far. From Peru to Mexico, there's no place I wouldn't go. Seeing everyone go past, watching the city through my window glass. Though I'm protected, I feel disconnected.